you guys have a lot of prep going in, right? Do you practice a pose at all? No?
This is suits from wardrobe at work. It took me all of, 3 minutes to get into it.
Okay.
The only prep I'm proud of is that I tied my own bow tie, and I learned how to do it last night on YouTube. I learned it in about 5 minutes, yeah. And I thought it was going to be much more difficult than it was, but I'm very proud to say that I did it.
It actually looks great, and good job. why do you think soap operas in general have stayed so relevant all these years? I mean, with reality TV and all these shows, it's still so watched, yeah. So loved.
I think because, one, it's they're on almost every day, so it's an escape for people literally every day of their lives, where they can see these extravagant lifestyles and stories and be played out and either relate to them or just see that there's more drama going on in the world that maybe it's going on in their lives, and just, and it's entertaining. I always thought of soap operas as romance novels brought to life, brought to screen, and it just reflects, I think, relationships, whether it be business or romantic, in really accurate ways that people can grasp onto.
Yeah. Really good point. And speaking of that, just the fact that you mentioned every day, you on TV every single day, so I'm sure you get stopped and recognized a lot. I mean, I can't imagine. What's the silliest or craziest or just most memorable moment being recognized?
My most memorable moment being recognized was I had a storyline on the show probably like 5 years ago where my character was deaf. And I had a person come up to me who was deaf. I was out with my girlfriend at the time, and they came up and just left a note on my table where we were eating, and then walked away really. And I read it, and they were a fan of the show, and they watched it, and they had been deaf their whole life, and they told me how great of a job they thought I was doing at portraying that, and that meant the world to me. Yeah, because it was I was very nervous going into that that storyline, wanting to do it justice. So to have someone who had experienced that think that I was doing a good job meant everything. So.
That's incredible. Oh yeah. My gosh. Well, congratulations. I mean, so many nominations tonight. It's insane. Congratulations.
Thank
I
you.
Wish you so much success.
Thank you.
I hope you have a great night, too.
Hope you do, too. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.